Hi there, I'm your English coach, Christina, and welcome to Speak English with Christina, where you'll learn American culture and business know-how to become confident in English. Meetings are an important part of a business process, but you need to run them well. You might want some help with your English to get them started smoothly and feel confident about being in charge. So, here are the exact sentences your colleagues are used to hearing at the start of a meeting. Let's go. Start a meeting or a conference call by greeting everyone and introducing yourself. For example, hello, everybody, and thanks for joining. I'm Michelle Carter, Project Manager at Antivio, and I'll be chairing the meeting today. Of course, being a chair here means that you're the person in charge of conducting a meeting, not a piece of furniture. Now, you can announce the subject of the meeting and its duration as well. Today's meeting is going to be about... No, not like that. For example, today we're going to talk about our new software integration. The meeting should last around an hour. And finally, you can let the participants introduce themselves. For example, before we begin, let's go around and introduce ourselves. Bill, would you like to start? After the introductions, you can take a moment to set up a smooth meeting. Make sure that someone is taking minutes. It means writing down what's being said. For instance, you can ask, Emily, could you take the minutes today and send them to everyone after the meeting, please? You should also make sure to establish the rules clearly. For example, before we begin, remember to say your name before you speak. And let's avoid cutting anyone off when a person speaks so that we can all give our full input. Finally, you can check on the participants' participation, like, has everyone read the minutes from the last meeting? Are there any questions about them? And now it's time, I don't actually have a watch, it's time to start the actual meeting. And it starts by presenting the agenda. A meeting without an agenda is gonna feel purposeless, and in the worst case, it will waste everyone's time. So be sure to have clear goals and points to discuss, and don't stray from that plan, no. For example, we have several things to cover today and limited time. Let's start with the first item on today's agenda. And now you can begin your presentation. For example, okay, as you know, we did some tests on the software, but we had some problems. For instance, we... And your meeting is off to a great, clear, confident start. So, to recap, start your meeting by greeting everyone, introducing yourself, and the participants, set up clear rules, an end time, and the topic of the meeting, and be sure someone is taking notes, the minutes, and follow the agenda, the program of the meeting. Your turn now. Tell me, what are your own tips to conduct a smooth meeting? Write your answers down in the comments, and it's a great way to practice and share with the world. Also, don't lose professional opportunities because of your English. get my insider tips and interview secrets to get the job at your next interview, just click the image below. And of course, subscribe to my channel so you get a new English lesson each week. Thanks for watching Speak English with Christina, and I'll see you next time.